I never understood female competition. It's like it's some sort of bullshit sexual selection. And I am not an animal. I make my own decisions. There's nothing wrong with animals, but I like to think I use my head. I met Miss Clara. I treated her with respect. I didn't have an agenda. I guess I didn't expect. She was plotting against me. She wanted what I had then. Our conversation turned ugly. For her, it's all about me. For that sperm competition, and I really don't blame you.